Hi guys, Microsoft has introducing a new open source programming language. It's called a Bosque Programming Language. So let's see it. What is a Bosque? Bosque, it is inspired by the syntax of a typescripting, the semantic of a machine learning and JavaScript. The main purpose behind a Bosque is to build a functional programming language which will eventually help us move beyond the paradigm of a structural programming. In short, the language will be the familiar to the everyone who's ever built a front-end app. Bosque, it is an open source language. So, Bosque is designed in a way to improve the developer productivity and software quality with a range of a new compiler and tool experience. They all work together to eliminate their accidentally complexity. The new language is supposed to make a thing simple for both machine and human. It is a simple and easy to understand. Bosque is a no looping language. For example, multiplying the or array element by 2. Look after the in C programming. We take a 2 array for it, A and B, and A we take a 5 elements, and by using a for loop we multiplying the whole array of A by 2. So look off in Bosque. A Bosque avoid the whole idea about the looping and accessing array directly from the memory by doing the. For this, Microsoft has introducing the concept of a functor which does the same job loops and can increase the software quality. In this example of a Bosque, we take a variable A and B. In variable A, we list the array element, and in B, we multiply the array of whole array element by 2. In Bosque, we doesn't make a use of a for while loop and a do while loop so that it is reducing the line of code. So let's see author and creator. It was created on 13th of March 2019 on GitHub and published on Microsoft.com on 15th of April 2019. Mark Marron is a computer scientist and programmer. His goal to make time travel debugging tools, which means the debugging with the less painful. You can watch her video on YouTube of this concept. I have given the link of this YouTube channel in description. So let's see the features. First features is a block scope and braces. The functional programming is combined with the block scope and braces by allowing the multiple assignments to updatable variable. Second features, functions are first class value and types. Features allow the value are immutable. So this makes the understanding of the effects of the statement or the block of code is simplified when it is a side effect free. Fourth features, thread the parameter through the passing the reference argument. This will simplify the situation where a variable is passed to the method that may use and update it. So let's go to the fifth features. The algebraic operation. The algebraic operations are available for data type, tuple, record, and nominal types. And also for the operation that include the projection, multi, updated, and merge. The bulk algebra data operation begin with a bulk read and data value updated in Bosque. 6th feature. And Bosque comes with a first class support. So this is all features of a Bosque language. Thanks for watching. And what do you think about this language? Please comment me. And do you like this video? Please like, share, and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.